All right, thanks again for the fill, ladies and gents. Here we go, Futera number 5. Let's do it. Futera PYT number 5. Alrighty, PYT number 5, Futera. Those are your teams right there. Soccer Breakers FC, that's me. If you're interested in joining our breaks, join our Facebook group, Soccer Breakers FC. Check out our website, www.soccerbreakersfc.com, to buy your spots. And as always, guys, if you enjoy the breaks, greatly appreciated. If you like the streams, helps us out, always appreciated. Save it, first auto in a while. How about Cassano, Antonio Cassano? Four of 12, I'm assuming that's Italy. Yeah, it's got the, oh, there it is, it says Italy right there. Yeah. Italia, 4 of 12. Rookies, Gravenberch. Heroes. Stoichkov. It's going to be Bulgaria, right? Bulgaria. Bulgaria is field, right? It's got to be field. There is no Bulgaria. Of 23. Boom diddy. How about a little Erling Haaland action for Norway? 1 of 21. Mistakes that. Ooh, nice. Jude numbered. Hey Jude, 28 of 50. Don't let me down. Take a sad song and make it better. Whom did he for England? Nice. How about a little Mo Salah action? Had Mo Salah action in the last break. We got Mo Salah action in this break. Egypt, P. Nick again. Mohamed Salah. Majestic Bergkamp. Silva to 60. Germany, Klose, 26 of 37. Another Egyptian Mo Salah. Eleven of 35. All right, we got an autograph coming up. Good luck. Saka, boom, Saka Laka Conquerors, Arsenal, 1 of 9 on card nastiness. Wow, that is so sick. Fully licensed on that one, too. Congrats to England, Tom Yu. Carter. That's a beautiful auto too. It's going to be big bucks. One of nine. Sickness. Card. Let's do that right now. Beautiful. Kyle Bullock, 45 of 85. Drogba, 23 of 35. Didier Drogba. Diddy Shaka. Wow, England killing it. David Beckham. 3 of 7. European Championship qualifier versus Sweden. Wembley Stadium, 5th June 1999. Nastiness. Tom is killing it. Jorginho, 30 of 30. Gerd Müller and Thomas Müller. Wow. May he rest in peace. Let's see what they got from Gerd Müller. This card features a piece of Gerd Müller's Bayern Munich game-worn jersey from 78-79 season. Pretty sick. Tonight, I mean today, yeah, I think so. If we feel pretty confident. Stefan De Vrij, 13 of 45. Greats, Pele, green. Looks like Maldini is Maldini. Paolo Maldini, 15 of 24. Boondity, Erling Haaland, blue, 24 of 30. Very nice. 24 of 30. Another autograph. Good luck. Oh, Colin Hendry, Scotland defender. 3 of 4. Oh, nice. 3 of 4. Pele, 19 of 60. The greats. Heritage, Rafael Varane. And looks like Serge Gnabry. No, Leroy Sané. That's Serge Gnabry. Leroy Sané. Deutschland. Kit card. Six of 25 for Germany. Heritage Gold, Raphael Varane. Boom, did he? Heroes, Zinedine Zidane. For France, 13 of 15. Hey, Mike, what's up? Paul, what's happening? Got our Aussies in the house. Aussie, Aussie, Aussie. Sorry, Anthony. I think he accidentally did that. France. Who's got France? Mike Weiss. Yes, I will, Mike. I've just been so busy with the Futera. I do need to get some of that Topps Champions League going too. There's a Cantona. Wow, what a France cleared out on this box here. You had the Zidane, you had a Cantona, 16 of 85. Then and now, Anelka and Martial, 3 of 15. Nice looking cards there. A very good job of designing these cards. Nice. Neymar purple, 24 of 60 for Brazil. Then we got a Heritage Lukaku, and behind that, nice. Dybala and Messi. Nations, 9 of 15. That one's a fat one, too. Argentina. I'm hoping to break that maybe about 3 hours, 3, 4 hours from now, later tonight. So I know we'll lose a lot of our crowd. So that'll be towards the end of the night tonight, I'm hoping, Tiago. Yeah, I'm planning on doing it just later. We had like five or six of these that had filled ahead of it, but anyway, I will try to get it done tonight. Romelu, sorry, Ronaldinho. Romelu, I was looking at the Lukaku card. Ronaldinho. Sorry, Thiago. Yeah, I just have a bunch of Futeras ahead of it that filled. Yeah, I could leave it till tomorrow, but I'm hoping to do it later a little bit. I could lead off with it tomorrow if you guys prefer, but. Boom diddy. Wow, England killing this break. Jack Grealish, gold framed card, prominent, 6 of 14. I know, I like people told me it was coming on at 4 and I like kept refreshing and I couldn't stay up. They didn't post it when they said they would. And then, by the time I woke up, it was gone. Yeah, because remember it was supposed to come on at 4 a.m. like noon UK time, and I was on till about 4:30. I kept trying till about 12:30 UK time, and it wasn't up. So, well, went to sleep, and I woke up, and by the time I got up, it was long gone. When did they end up posting it, by the way? Really suck? No, because well, then I got the wrong time because I was told it was noon UK time they were gonna post it, and I refreshed I checked it from like noon till about 12:30 UK time, and then I gave up and went to sleep. So yeah, unless I was told the wrong time maybe. Because yeah, here it was 4 a.m. and I kept. Kept refreshing, but no luck. They didn't even sell mini cases anymore, did they? Was it just. Oh, is GMT not London time? So maybe my times were screwed up because I. Yeah, because like right now it's 10:30 here. I would think GMT would be 6:30 a.m. Oh, really? One display? Okay, well, never mind. That wouldn't have done me any good anyway. I was hoping, I thought they would post like mini cases, but they didn't. They just posted. Yeah, what was it at? Like $320 or something like that, I was told. Yeah, so I screwed up. So I basically it was 5 a.m. my time. Yeah. 3:12, that's what it was. Yeah, no wonder it sold out right away. Yeah, same thing happened last time. I mean, they didn't sell out as fast as they did this time, but they still sold out pretty quick. Chiellini and Bonucci, Italia. Yeah, I was hoping they would like sell many cases for like 1800, but yeah, I obviously didn't sell many cases. Yeah, I mean, when you compare it to other boxes, you know, when like Panini charges $300-$400 for, you know, Prism or whatever, you know. Yeah, I mean, this is like, I mean, I know it's not licensed, so I mean, I still think Immaculate is, in general, I'd rather have a box of Immaculate than a box of this, but when you think about it, 300 versus like 1700. That's like a whole, you know, that's like a whole nother thing there. Yeah, I mean, the only downside of this is that it is not licensed, you know. Well, I mean, like, that's licensed, that's actually an Arsenal licensed card. It's got the logo and everything, but most of the country cards are not licensed. You see, they just have the airbrush, you know, so that's what kind of 23 of 50. But having said that, the cards are gorgeous and they just do a really good job with the design and the quality and all that. Victory, Pogba, and I know they're like the best when it comes to customer service. 2 of 7. So if you like, if there's something damaged with the card, they'll replace it. And they do it quite well because they manufacture these cards themselves. So I've had issues like in the past. You send the card in, they fix it, they send it back. 2 of 7, Pogba. Whereas with Panini, good luck. You send it in, you're lucky to get an answer in a year. Yeah, that's the thing. I mean, this product has always been about the match worn stuff and about the gold framed stuff. You know, those are like the popular things. And the on card autos. You know, it's hard to hit autos, but when you think about it, you know, price wise, yeah, you really can't. Jordan Henderson, England, 74 of 85. Kubo, and behind that, we got Andrea Pirlo, 17 of 35. I'm hoping to get Black gold filled tonight as well. That was one that I was hoping to squeeze in just because people have been waiting on it so long. The first one, not the second black gold, I'm hoping to do tomorrow In fact, I might put that up on the screen just to hopefully get it rolling. Me see if it moved at all. Fourteen left in that one. Fact, after this, I'll probably post that up on the screen to see if we can giddy up it a little bit. It's a quick break. It only takes like half an hour to do. Pirlo, 5 of 12. Italia. You got a purple Gabriel Jesus. Masters of the game, Virgil van Dijk. Pretty cards. These gold cards are really pretty. 7 of 11. Beautiful. Who's got the Netherlands? Kristen Ware. Congrats, Kristen. Yeah, we gotta get those immaculates going too. We gotta figure out a way to get those moving. Heritage Red, Raheem Sterling. 18 of 45. Paul Pogba, 26 of 85. Boom Diddy. This guy's everywhere. David Beckham. Timeless. 20 of 26. LA Galaxy game worn shorts. Two Beckhams, a gold Graylish, and a Saka auto for England so far. England is, I think there might be someone. England is annihilating this break. That's the thing, from talking to Alex, I was looking at like the sorts, and it seems like by far, England and France get the most cards. Brazil, Germany, probably next. But as far as just pure number of cards, seems like it's usually England 1 followed by France 2. Just quantity wise, I don't know about the quality side of it, but yeah, we could do something like that. Let me I wouldn't mind doing one of the PYTs tonight. If we could get it filled, why don't we concentrate on that one too? If you guys want to get in on something for tonight that is not sold out, I would say this one here, 107. All right, if we can get that moving, either that or the either one of those two, either this one or the black gold one. Those both are the two closest PYTs. Probably Wednesday, Kyle. Lionel Messi, 77 of 85. Might be able to do some Tuesday late, but Wednesday should be the main day. What do we got there? Szoboszlai and Puskas. Wow, nice card for Hungary. Heroes, 30 of 40. Hungary is part of that, one of those combos there. There it is, Austria, Hungary, Anthony P. Yeah, I mean, that's a pretty, like, you know, cool combination there. Puskas and Zobo. All right, awesome, Kyle. Yep, that's the best way to do it. Got some creative cards there. Cafu, nice. Cafu. He's a jersey from Serie A match 2005-2006. 4 of 15 on the Cafu. Thank you. Griezmann, 56 of 60. Pirlo, blue. Emiliano Martinez, lose to 35. Emiliano Martinez. Five of seven. That's Argentina, I believe, right? Argentina. Argentinian, 5 of 7. Oh shoot, I forgot tomorrow's Easter, huh? Yes, I will be live tomorrow night. I was hoping to get on early, but I guess I'm not going to be get on. I totally forgot tomorrow's Easter. Yeah, I'm going to Easter dinner at my mother-in-law's house. I will get on. Yeah, it just won't. It'll probably be around normal time. I'm actually thinking of doing breaks earlier tomorrow, but I totally forgot it was Easter. Yeah, I'll get on tomorrow, just not super early. Busquets, Spain. Oh, you know what that means. This is a 1-of-1. I don't know if it's a 1-of-1 auto. It's probably going to be a 1-of-1 auto. Let me see, is it a sign? Yep, it's a 1-of-1 autograph. Have no idea who the auto is from, but we will find out in a minute. Let's go this way. Yeah, let's do it this way. See if we can decipher a face. Nothing yet. I don't know. That's kind of hard. Those eyes look familiar. Anybody recognize the eyes? Colin Hendry. That's the Scottish dude, right? Isn't that the... I know I pulled his... Oh, here it is. Same dude, right? Well, look at that. Colin Hendry there. And Colin Hendry here. Yeah, see, it's got pretty... similar looking signature too. Trump with the orange here. All right. Well, anyway, congrats, Scotland. Younger. He's got the hair, huh? Scotland. Napong. Hong. Yeah, Luis, I have to do more 2010 for sure. 2006, I've got I think I've only got one left, maybe two. Yeah, I think I'm down to my last box of 2006, but 2010 I still have plenty, at least a couple cases worth. It's just been so busy. I need to, I'm working on getting another breaker, or getting another sorter, I should say, and getting Alex to break. Just because with all the releases, it's kind of hard to keep up with the hours that I have now. And that's why I don't post other stuff, because I don't like to post stuff and then not be able to break them for long times. So. Yeah, I mean, I have plenty of product I need to move. I just gotta figure out when to do it. Tim, what's up? How you been? To up to Palace. Yeah, what time it starts at? I think 8:30 or something my time. Right, let's leave that down. We'll get to that. Have a little Fati. 42 of 50. Little Heritage Gabriel Jesus 6 of 45, and our hit. Little victory, looks like Griezmann from back here. It is Griezmann. Antoine Griezmann. Bruno Fernandes, 45 of 85. Oh, there we go. Oh, it's a versus. Kane versus Aguero, 16 of 21. Back to that in a minute. Vandasaur, 5 of 60. Kane versus Aguero. Both match worn. Aguero with the blue hair. Got Aguero with the blonde on the front, and then Aguero with the blue in the back. Do I still have them in the store? Are you talking about this year's, I presume, right? The more recent ones, are they still in the store or? Maguire, 50 of 50. Heroes, Ronaldinho, 17 of 49. Skinny Wesley Schneider. Now he's put on a few pounds, maybe 20 to 40. 3 of 4. Netherlands. Alright, I'll have to see. I know I have him. Andy Robertson, 2 of 60. Then we got a gold. Oh, is this one of those golden goals? Oh boy. Boom Diddy Shaka. Diego Armando Maradona. Argentina 2, England 1. Azteca Stadium in Mexico City. 86 World Cup. Quarterfinals. Yeah, that's already dribbled through half the team, right? Boom Diddy. That is nastiness. 2 of 9. Beautiful card. Yeah, honestly, that's why I'm kind of, I mean, I'm going to post more, but the problem is it's not a problem. But yeah, I mean, I guess it is a problem for other products because it just sells out so quick. So. on you. Recap. Heritage. We got Jesus, Pirlo, Sterling, Kubo, Alisson, there's Lukaku, Varane, De Vrij, Drogba, and Erling Haaland. Robertson, Bruno Fernandes, Fati, Maguire, Van de Sar, Busquets, Griezmann, Messi to 85, Pogba, Jesus, Jordan Henderson, Gary Neville, Ruben Diaz, Ronaldinho to 50, Neymar to 60, Cantona, Pele also to 60, Erling Haaland again to 30 this time, Pele, Balak, Jorginho, Silva, Gravenberch, and Jude Bellingham. Heroes, Ronaldinho to 49, Zinedine Zidane to 15, Mo Salah Legacy to 35, Risto Stoichko to 23, Dennis Bergkamp to 23, and then for Hungary, Heroes, Puskas and Szoboszlai to 40. Wesley Schneider, Cafu, Pogba, Nations, Bonucci and Chiellini, Maldini. There's for Germany, Sané. France, we got Martial and Anelka. Italia, Cassano. There's a little Klose and Mo Salah. For Scotland, Colin Hendry, Conquerors. Pirlo, Emiliano Martinez, Griezmann, and David Beckham, Timeless, 20 of 26. And we had for Germany, Heroes, Gerd Müller and Thomas Müller. Oh, we got to do this random here in a second. Nations for Argentina, Messi and Dybala. Argentina did very well as well, but England really did well. All right, how about for the Netherlands, Virgil van Dijk. Masters of the game, 7 of 11. All right, then for the one of one, went to Scotland. Napong, Colin Hendry, one of one. And that one was Argentina. Wow, Argentina versus England there too. Crazy. So Argentina got the 2 of 9 Maradona golden goal. And England had Beckham gold framed prominent for Grealish. And then this sick puppy, 1 of 9 Saka. These were the two really nice ones. Sick case. All right, and then the tiebreaker here. We've got England versus Argentina. Let's see what happens. Pulled silver parallels to 10. You mean just base silver, David? I mean, the heritage silver is to 21, I believe. I don't remember silver parallels to 10. Here we go. Roll the dice. We re-roll snake eyes 4 times. 4 times. Good luck. Top spot gets it. 1, 2, 3. Fourth and final. Good luck. 4. England takes it on 4 times. So that one goes to England. Throw it in with the Saka there. I don't remember seeing any base to 10. And we've done like a boatload of these. I think they have a 1 of 1, but I don't know. Could be wrong, but that doesn't ring a bell right now.